I wanted to let people know. I wanted to scream it from the mountaintops. If you're going through cancer treatments and you're not using cannabis, you're really going through a lot of pain that you don't have to.